A police shooting in a Manhattan park has left one man hospitalized. It happened shortly after 8 last night inside Fort Washington Park near West 168th Street. The NYPD says after a report of shots fired, two officers encountered an armed 23-year-old man. They say he ignored repeated warnings to drop his gun. They say as it was pointed at them, both officers fired their weapons, hitting the man in the torso. He is in stable condition. An investigation into the shooting continues.